亲爱的观众朋友们，咱们中国有句俗话，蛆出于蓝而胜于蓝，在咱们的下一代中就出现了不少这样的孩子，他们不仅人人学业优秀，而且个个多才多艺。下面就请欣赏由龚晓红小提琴学校的孩子们为咱们带来的弦乐合奏莫扎特小乐曲第四乐章和流浪者之歌，独奏苏佑敏，指挥龚晓红。 Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. 龚晓红 is a renowned violin teacher in the local Chinese community. Students from her violin studio are presenting two pieces of music. The first one is Einstein Nash Music. The second one is Gypsy Airs. Our guest violin soloist is Elmer Su from Los Angeles, and the piano accompaniment, Erjin Park. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.